guys, what's going on? Just a quick little introduction here. I don't know why I'm posting this, and I'm probably really going to regret it after it's up, but I've decided to post a little video of myself dancing. Don't know why, but I am. Anyways, that's what I like to do to work out. I like to dance or do Tai Bo, that kind of fun stuff. I'm not really a runner. I'm not a jogging on a treadmill machine kind of a girl. I would much rather dance or kickbox or do Tai Bo or something like that. So anyways, this is me dancing to the new Paula Abdul song, Dance Like There's No Tomorrow. Talk about dancing. And it is actually, the choreography I'm doing is actually Paula Abdul choreography. I just kind of figured it would naturally make sense to go hand in hand together like that. And it's from one of her dance workout videos. I don't know which one or how many she even has out there, but I figured it would just kind of make sense to put the two together. So that's exactly what I did, and here I am doing it. I am no professional by any means, but I do pick up on stuff quickly at least. So anyways, here it is, something fun to do, and if that's something that you like to do to work out too, to dance or whatever, you know, either way, it's a great way to work out, get the cardio going, the muscles moving, the sweat going. So, yeah, it's just a fun way to work out and have fun, and here it is, something fun. Enjoy. All I wanna do is stay right here on the floor, get lost in the night and dance like there's no tomorrow.
Problems.